Tanti Klin, a mountain lake some 1,600 feet above sea level. Not the sort of place you'd expect to find carp, but they're here. And these are special carp, stocked originally by the Cistercian monks in the 12th century. Chub and minnows also reside here, along with the sheep, crows and birds of prey. It's one of the most breathtaking locations you could possibly wish to cast a line. Linguin, or White Lake, is a trout fishery of some 16 acres in size. A small bay with an island is available for those who wish to try their hand for the wonderful wild carp that live here. These carp, in my opinion, are possibly the purest wild carp in the land, stocked originally by the monks from the nearby Abbey Cum Hiere. The fish here are among the strongest I've hooked, tearing off yards and yards of line time and time again, with a never give up attitude.
Something really special with probably the best tench I've ever caught. This is absolutely huge. Check that bad boy out. Caught it on lunch in me, pulled my arm off. What can you say? Fish of a lifetime, over the moon. Thank you, Wales.